Hi, Ma. This is one of your favorites as well. Salmon chili. Need to be fried. This chop the salmon in the cube. Fry it for a few minutes. That'll be very crispy. And we need some fried onion and the chili flakes and the fish sauce. For the fish, make sure that you peel the fish properly and then fry in the shallow oil. But we are not going to use all this oil. And then put the turmeric and salt, and then fry for the 2 minutes for both of sides. If it's a thicker cube, you turn around like that way. Okay, make sure. Then we really take it off and mix with other ingredients together. Now, in the empty pan, make a little bit higher heat. Put the chili flakes, maybe 1 teaspoon. Yeah. Fried it for a few seconds. Okay, and then lower the heat. Then you put the fish in there. Stir it and then put the fish sauce and the liquid of water, hot water, cold water, not the cold water. Then put a little bit of the onion. Does it? Oh my God. It's gone into my mouth. That's it. This is the salmon fish, chili salmon fish fry.